Of course, all the snow making it difficult for folks to get around safely, be it by foot or by car. News 8's Jim Keithley has been out all across the state today. He's in Auburn tonight. Jim, how is it looking out there?
We've been all over southern and central Maine today. The road seemed to get worse as we headed north. Now, we're in downtown Auburn right now where it's a very light snow falling. It is very windy out, and of course, it's cold. And now we wanted to give you a sense and show you what we went through today during some of our travels.
We began our day in Portland just before noon, heading south on 295. The speed limit was down to 40 miles an hour. Destination, the Portland Jetport. A relatively quiet scene inside the terminal on what is usually a busy travel day because of the holiday. There are 80 flights a day here, 40 in, 40 out. Interestingly, there's just 6 cancellations, 3 departures and 3 arrivals. Just after noon, we hit the road headed north to Augusta. And look at the difference. Visibility was next to nothing. The storm was so bad in central Maine, state government was shut down. The capital closed for the day. Many cities and towns never open. As hard as they tried, plow trucks hoping to stay a step ahead of Mother Nature. Meanwhile, Mainers just taking the storm in stride.
It's the biggest one this year, so it's something that people have to get ready for. But in the long run, I don't think that it's going to be that bad compared to other storms that we could have this year.
We wanted to give you an update on the Jetport situation. Things apparently got worse as the day progressed. According to the website there, they have a total now of 19 cancellations, 9 departures, 9 arrivals. During our travels up and down 295, we only spotted a few cars off the road. I just checked in with state police. They said there were no serious injuries, just minor fender benders along the way. So that's the situation from central Maine. We're live in Auburn tonight. Jim Keithley, News 8.